Now, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are gonna have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your, death and with his frustration for not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. It's a long drop.
Yeah. I need to find another way down. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit! Get out! Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. So you think we'll just find a tombstone that says, "Here lies Henry Avery, loving son and notorious pirate"?
Yeah, I doubt it. I don't think he'd go through all that trouble to hide his tracks just to put his name on a rock.
this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Now, what do you bet?
Yep.
Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, it's way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building. There you go. Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
Yeah.
There. Come on, let's go.
Okay, now what?
Got it.
Whoa, careful.
Shit!
Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me. I can hook that. There.
You think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. Monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
On we go. Burns a little.
Those are fun. Do this all day.
You go where the money leads you. That's tough. It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leap while you educate our young creature.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. But once money ran out, well, there's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
No funeral.
Didn't even last the night.
Cold bastards.
Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action.
Okay, nice one.
Good coup right there.
Tell me about it.
You get the left one. I got right.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Now let's see if we can keep this up.
you done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Horse lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found any?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, we're not gonna jump this ravine. Gonna need to find another way around.
Down we go.
Where is it? I'll get it.
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick.
Great.
Should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew.
Nathan.
What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job. Movement. Over there.
Go look and make sure.
Got it. Nothing over there, eh?
It's gone, whatever it was.
All right.
What the?
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Shit, no choice.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, shit!
If he did, I can do it. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. You been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel. Landing.
There goes nothing.
Come on.
Yes, we are.
Jesus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Lich final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
And look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here. Oh, darn.
Looks like Rafe's been digging around already.
Oh, great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
No, but he could get lucky.
Let's hope not. No swords. Oh, this isn't it. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. Nope, wrong date, and the swords don't match the scroll. Yeah, well, the swords are a match. Here. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got.